I'll come back to it, but I think I'm gonna try blue.
How far is your climbing gym from your house?
15. Oh. Yeah, and like I said, mine's a lot bigger. The plugs are cool. They're so cool. So I can climb. There's like nice places to study and do homework. And then I can live at jump rope. I can do everything there.
All in one location?
Yeah, so it's not cheap, nice, but I can do, yeah.
Oh, who cares?
Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna try this one again. Try that last move, I might fall and really hurt myself.
No, well, we don't want you hurting yourself.
I've never seen myself climb, so it's so weird.
Right? You see yourself.
Yeah! rocks could bring you so much joy.
So much joy?
Such a simple and lovely thing.
Burning? Yeah.
top of the hut.
Yeah. Those boards are really fun because you can use an app on your phone to project climb onto the board. And you can make your own. And actually, I met someone at the climbing gym in November. Really nice guy. He has a child though, so nothing came from that. But he's 6 feet tall and I'm 4'10", so we named the boulder problem 13 inches apart, and we made one together that we could both do.
Yeah, cool.
Super fun.
And you say you project it on the phone with augmented reality?
So you hook it up to the, like, you turn on the app. They have an iPad, but you can use the app on your phone, and you connect via Bluetooth,
and,
it projects.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Neat.
When I feel like I'm on the verge of dying, I try and like kind of push away from the wall so I don't smear like a cheese grater. And then I do try and, I don't know, kind of like if I was gonna fall really hard, like a tuck and roll thing.
Mm-hmm.
Like onto your back if you have to. But yeah, as much as I like climbing, I'm not interested in getting injured. I'm interested in getting strong and enjoying it.
Yeah.
But my ego is not going to be what gets me to the top. It's not. You can get so hurt. And then I can't do so many other things.
Other things that you enjoy doing.
So no. I was close though.
So you have balance. Yeah, you were close.
Yeah. Because initially I got into it because when snowboarding ends, I'm like...
Now what?
Yeah. And I really like lifting because I want to get stronger. Mm-hmm. And this is a really good way to get a strong upper body. So I figured I would try it.
Sure.
And then I ended up liking it way more than I realized. But.
Perfect for you.
Did you get it?
Perfect.
Just checking on timing and see what you need from us.
Bye-bye.